Hi, guys, welcome back to our channel. I know that many people have this problem. Since updated to iOS, their iPhone spell check not working. Today I will show you top 5 ways on how to solve this problem. Let's jump in. Method 1. Check auto-correction settings. First, open the settings on your device. Then tap on General. Tap on Keyboard. And scroll down to make sure auto-correction is enabled. Then, you'll never see auto-correction. Method 2. Check spelling and predictive settings. Go to Settings. Tap on General. Tap on Keyboard. And scroll down to find the predictive settings. You're going to make sure you have that turned on. Method 3. Reset the keyboard dictionary. Open the settings on your device. Tap General. Scroll down to find the transfer or reset iPhone settings. Choose Reset. Select Reset Keyboard Dictionary. Enter your passcode when asked to proceed. If all the settings are correct, but auto-correction is still not working, you may need to reset the keyboard dictionary. This action will also erase all the misspelled words and allow you to begin afresh. Method 4. Force restart your iPhone. To force restart for iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold the power button, as we all as the home button together, until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and the volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button. And do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button. Until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. Method 5. Fix iPhone with Reiboot, no data loss. If all the solutions above don't work, it is very likely that the iOS system itself could be the reason. So I strongly recommend Reiboot to fix this problem. This iOS system repair tool is ideal because it offers a simple and efficient solution for iOS repair, making it ideal even for the beginner user. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open Reiboot. Click the green start button. Then choose Standard Repair. Here Reiboot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Then, click on the Start Standard Repair. Reiboot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see, your iPhone is back to the normal again. You can access it without any problem, and all your data is still there. It's very easy. Okay, so this is the solution for iPhone autocorrect settings issues. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.